you use, Nightbeat starts right now.
Ultrasound technology is helping doctors target fat cells in the body. The new painless method, now approved by the FDA, that allows people to shape up with no downtime. In Health View tonight, it burned. That's the best way to describe older forms of ultrasound technology to remove fat cells. UltraShape has changed that. It's been used worldwide for several years, but recently received FDA approval, and now it's available in Austin. And one woman you may know is already a believer.
105.3 The Fringe, the with the beaten generation, kicking off our flashback lunch. So let's get to it, y'all.
You can hear Amy Edwards every day, but the Fringe FM isn't her only musical outlet. Edwards is a singer and musician here in Austin. It seems she's leading the kind of life many only dream of. But the soon-to-be 42-year-old says there's a fly in the ointment. Make that a flaw in the waistline.
The other day, this is not a joke, the other day I was wearing some high-waisted pants and I sneezed and the button popped off. Popped off! I couldn't believe it.
Edwards wants to lose a few inches around her waist to make her feel better about herself.
I've had two kids. I'm in my 40s. Things don't come off as easily as they used to.
That's why she's thrilled to learn about UltraShape, a non-invasive, pain-free, first-of-its-kind device.
Basically uses high-powered ultrasound in the same way that you use ultrasound to break kidney stones.
UltraShape targets fat cells while keeping surrounding tissue, blood vessels, nerves, and muscles intact.
We have had ultrasound technology available, but it's been very painful up to now. This is, in my opinion, a huge leap forward to have something that's painless and very effective and very quick in terms of efficacy.
It sounds very appealing, doesn't it? I'm willing to give it a shot.
And I'm treating that fat cell right there. It's targeting it.
One treatment lasts about an hour.
Other than that, you shouldn't really feel anything except a little warm sensation of like a heating pad.
After three treatments, doctors say a patient can lose 1 to 3 inches off the waistline with no downtime.
If you get results from this, then why not? You don't have any pain. You don't have any downtime. You can go right back. Like, I'm going back to work after this.
And back to work she went.
I'm Amy. Here's more. Halen on 105.3 The Fringe.
Each UltraShape treatment costs $1,000. Doctors say the effects can be seen in weeks, not months.